Emil, dive threat is big. Alvaro needs to be able to proc Aftershock. He immediately gets it off, buys himself a bit more time, but the Ignite is already ticking, flashing out away from Bay, but the shield is already there. Mirwin now coming in and looking to punish the Camille, taken out. Perfectly timed TP. Turns that into a one-for-one, and Mirwin is here to catch the wave. Clutch for MDK.
Man, that's a bold play there, and it worked out beautifully.